I got all my ingredients for the 8-drop soup. Here's the scallion, green onion. It's 1 tablespoon. Chicken broth ingredient is 1 tablespoon. The cornstarch 1 tablespoon. And 3 eggs. And 1 cup of corn. About 1 cup of carrot. If you want to add more, you can add more. It depends how much 8-drop soup you want to make. I only make a small one, so 3 it should be good enough. Here, 4 cup of water. I like my 8-drop soup to be lighter and thinner, not so thick. And put into the stove until the water is boiling. It's boiling, so I put my corn and my carrot in the pot until it's boiling. Let it boil for like 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes until it's well done. So now I added my chicken broth in there. 1/4 of water into the cornstarch. We stir until it's all well done, mess and liquid. No bump in there. Put this cornstarch into the pot. Put the cornstarch into the pot. And then stir until you let the heat in medium low. You can put more onto the pot. You can try it. Any utensil you like, you can use for it. So it should be good. I like more veggies, so I put more carrot and corn. Wait until it boils. Looks good now. Looks really good. Wait until it's boiling. Let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. 8-drop soup, corn and carrot. Let it boil. 1 minute boiler. had to let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. My corn and carrot 8 drop soup is ready. After 5 minutes cooking, it looks really good now. It's ready now. The 8 drop soup is ready. It looks really good now.